man has had a need to build. This first started when man needed shelter, so they built homes. After this, they started to build larger structures. Then they started to build machines, bridges, cars, helicopters. All of the complex things that we see in today's world were all built by people who saw a need. The science for building these things is what we now call engineering. Engineering is responsible for building just about everything that we see in today's world. As it started, we expected engineering to become more and more simple as things went on. All of the devices we use to become easier to use. But as time went on, this just seemed to not be the case. This is Omar. He finds himself in a world of chaos where everything around him seemed to be very poorly designed.
That's a horrible design.
You think you could do it better?
Yeah, I could.
Omar, who are you talking to?
So Omar decided to become an industrial engineer. Omar, wake up. You've got work to do. Omar found that getting a job was easy when you're an industrial engineer.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Hi, how's it going?
How are you doing?
Good. My name's Omar Damluji.
Hi.
Omar Damluji.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm a senior industrial and systems engineer. Yeah, I know. I've really learned to like the major towards the end. I mean, I'm looking forward to getting into the industry and actually.
Ready to graduate?
Yeah, I am. In May, this coming May.
Okay.
Should I just contact you directly?
Yeah.
Just attach my resume? Perfect.
Okay. Hi, I'm Dana, and I work for Raytheon, and we always have a huge need for industrial and systems engineers, so please become one.
Hi, I'm Yvonne Finley, and I'm with Northrop Grumman. We're an aerospace Department of Defense contracting company, and I'm here to let you guys know that we are currently looking for 14 full-time systems engineers and dust engineers, as well as interns. So if you're interested in getting to a really exciting field of system engineering or aerospace, I strongly recommend you look into that for a career.
Hey man, I'm a comm major, anything helps.
You should have became an industrial engineer.
Man, I've seen the best go. Cause seeing how that metal, I'm a hustler. A pusher's pusher. You a buster, a customer. I get to some cooker. Yeah, crack is a chemist. I pack an 11. I'm macking a 7. I clap at your reverend. I see you in NY. I send you an invite. You gon' need you a pass. That's the code that we live by.
Yeah, I'm in this terror. Got a head full of stacks. Better grab it.